everybody's pretty good in this game.
The laners are weak. But not that gankable. GP Diana? Our laners are kind of weak early too. All four of them, like... Why was I starting blue? I think because I don't want to get invaded. But... like through here. Nice! That bard, what the fuck, that was sick. Holy moly. The Rectorino there, boys. Shit, he might be. Man, if we could have pulled that off, that would have been sick. can't see anything. What do they have here? Oh my god. No! I didn't know that it would... I didn't know it would just like take all of my fucking the damage. Negates everything. Forgot it's like a wind wall. I'm bad. Mistakes were made. Didn't think, I'm not thinking at all. Yeah. Wrong wall. Negates everything. Playing my fucking instant working out. Mouth has TP. Oh, it's down. It would have been nice if he could have TP'd there. This TF hasn't ulted or anything either. He's been farming. Man, if he could have come bottom at that point, that would have been sick. He hasn't done anything, huh? Fuck, this TF like literally, okay, now you ping us like, whatever, okay, AFK min, okay, whatever man, it's not like TF can, Richard is gonna lose, whatever. Maybe I should just play super passive. Obviously their solos are a lot better than ours, I guess. Jesus. Alright, I guess we have to wait till our solos when to go fight. Right. Why are their solos like so good and ours so shit? What the fuck? Holy fuck. Place to F, never need to know. Maybe they finally wait for Malphite to do something. Now, he waits until Malphite wants to learn how to use ult. All he does is solo kill on his own lane. Doesn't have to use ult for his team. TF probably uses ult to walk back to the lane. Yeah. gotta gank now. Every time I gank, I just fucking... back into your lane, like go home and hold back. All you can do is go for it, just go home and hold back into your power. Where are their solos? It just disappeared. He thought I was diving. I'm too scared to fight bottom. Gameplay goal. Do you even have an assist? He does. That guy won it blue. While his Diana was roaming, it's gonna be a whole bunch of bullshit right now. Whatever. Okay. Is that TFO? Whatever. Well, I didn't want to come by, but I went by anyway. I couldn't help myself. God, that's it. The Malphite ult for his solo lane, and he still died. He didn't get a kill.
If you were dream,
this thing down there. Crushed.
An ally has been slain.
Does he have TP? Bottom lane has 10 kills. What? That's pretty much how the game has been for our solo lane.
Oh,
ulted into the middle of five people and missed all of them. Anybody gonna come? No. Oh, he got the other guy. That's your carry? Looks pretty strong. It got down to like 1200. I had 1650. It got down low as well. Thank God I didn't have to smite against someone. My smite's not good. Maybe I need to be on caffeine or some shit. Holy fuck. They're really bad. ended up being an easy game once we started actually grouping, got out of laning phase. So well in this case. Wow, that game. I feel bad for them. I think their laning play was so good, but then our team fighting was so good. It was kind of sad. It was like totally two opposites.